Hi guys, James here with Johnson RV in Puyallup, Washington. And we're taking a moment to look at one of our brand new arrivals, the 70A. It's a Winnebago Weir on the Mercedes chassis. It is the 6-valve, 188 horsepower, 300 foot-pounds of torque chassis that gets that good fuel economy everyone's looking for. And it's a special one because this is the 4x4 edition. So this is one that's new to us, having the 4x4, but it's a great option they've done. This one came in brilliant silver, Mercedes color to it. I just want to give you an idea to look around the outside. We'll highlight a couple of the key features to it. Just again right now, take a look at the height and clearance levels, a little different than normal. You're also going to notice that we have a couple of rims to it. A little special option we ordered for it to have the nice rims to it, especially if you're going off-road. Right above us, you're going to notice we have the standard Carefree Colorado awning. That is done by a push of a button, extends all the way out. We also have our outdoor speakers and LED porch lights. A couple other options here too. Open this guy up. We're going to have an outlet for a TV in case you bring anything like that, also a 12 volt. And then we have some 110 outlets right here, easy enough to work with. There's a dually in the rear. Open these up. Nice these to it. So we have them right now where it will lock automatically. If you want to open all the way up, they do open up to 270 degrees. So if you want to have complete access, you can. It's equipped with a backup camera, you'll see right up there. And just take a look at the storage underneath. Huge storage all the way throughout. We have a nice cover and a small Joey tray that pops over here. You're gonna notice this piece right here is part of what makes into the bed, the third sleeping area, right up in the very front, a third person sleeping area. Yes, there's only two zones. And the closing that you'll notice right down below, we do have a hitch. Tows up to 5,000 pounds. We also have our seven-way connection, so if you have a small trailer, boat, what have you, really easy to work with. This guy here is a magnetic catch. When the doors do open all the way up, we're also going to know in our Furion plug-in right here, we have 30 amp service power. When it's lit in, you'll notice a little light illuminates, also seals for weather protection, such like today where it gets kind of rainy. Access for a Truma heating system, which we'll talk about on the inside a little bit. We have from propane down here and nice bit diesel fuel, opens up, easy access there, and also protects it when the door's shut and locked, no one gain access to your diesel, but let's take a look inside. So we're gonna start off in the cab area. Again, this is the 70A in their 4x4 edition. A couple things they've changed this year. They've made this probably twice the size of last year. We still have our menu, navigation, and our backup camera. Kind of a neat thing they've added too, I noticed. Similar with your cars nowadays, we're gonna have an indication, red, yellow, green, and blue of what's behind us, and just give you an idea. Right now we have nothing at all, but it gives you a good scope of how close you can get to that fence or that car park next to you. Another thing too, they've kept with the privacy shades on all the windows. So that's on both sides. When you do get somewhere, this is from Winnebago themselves. They have it on side pieces. Nice piece too, they've added the battery boost. So in the event that your engine battery's low, you can use some of the house batteries to charge and jump that battery without having to go and get a jumper cable or anything like that. And being this is 4x4, two buttons right here to explain that you can put it into 4x4 mode. And it looks like a traction control is right next to it. Easy push the button, and also their wheel, all Bluetooth, easy, kind of seamless to it. Nice, we've gone with the black leather captain's chairs to it from Mercedes. They do swivel and pivot all the way around. Right behind it, you're gonna see we have our nice rope lighting, all LED efficiency. Great storage up here, all the regular manuals. Right on this side, again, some storage, 110 outlets, TV input, but this guy, their Jensen, is for our DVD control, as well as Bluetooth, in case you wanna stream any music or what have you. Just below, we have another seating area we equip with the seat belts. They have that section we talked about earlier right on the very back piece. We'll actually make this into a bed and fill this zoin so someone that's under 6'3" can fit real nice and easy. In the kitchen space, solid surface countertop. It is a Corian. Nice piece too that we've done the glass countertops to it. So just adds more counter space. That you have the gas burners as well as the Dometic sink. Nice and easy. All the way through over and have some of the MCD shades you'll notice. And also you notice we have the Zamp Solar and Truma system. So the Zamp Solar was an option we got for this, 100 watt solar panel already equipped. The Truma system is for our heating, for water, or just general heating of the coach itself. It's all operated with our precision control too. What this is pretty much a one-stop center for command. So you know how much amps are going out, you know how much fresh water, battery life, propane, etc. All in one nice easy spot. You also notice most of the light switches are on one nice, easier, kind of a multiplex lighting system. Right across from you see our fridge, nice big size to it. It's gonna be a three-way fridge, meaning that we can do propane, 110 or 12 volt. Microwave run above, give you guys a good little shot of the dry bath too. Nice big bathroom, easy access to it. And then we'll go right across. You're gonna notice another big storage piece right in here. Great, just hanging jackets, easy enough. Now in the bedroom area, I'm just gonna open up a few of the cabinets and just give you the general space of what you have. All the way throughout, huge storage. Again, real deep, all the way back here. Then directly above us, we're going to have, of course, have our AC system with a heat option. And then in this style, in the 78, they do the twin beds. The head rest right there. If you want, though, you can make this to a king bed pretty easy. I left it out just to show you that we do have a little bit of storage underneath there, where you can lift up one of these and gain access to anything that's down low or underneath. You guys have any questions on it, it's a great coach, Rarity High, the 4x4. Phone number is 888-833-9766. If you call him, sure to ask for James.